Here's a super easy crock pot meal. I'm starting with adding in some chicken thighs, and then in a separate bowl, I'm adding in minced ginger, garlic cloves, soy sauce, ketchup, honey, a squeeze of tahini, some chili flakes, and a dash of Italian seasoning. Pour it over the chicken and cook on high for 6 hours. I'll also list all the exact proportions in the comments below. Just add rice and a veggie. It's delicious and toddler approved.